God said, let there be light. So we made the mecha. On the road of this Black November, we wanted to do something extraordinary. So we challenged our new advanced squad to find a way to surprise us. Enter Mecha Lights, a groundbreaking set of 3D printing robotic lamps designed with all the style, personality, and functionality you didn't know you needed until now. Think of it as where cyberpunk meets cuteness. It's a kind of collection you see and you immediately know, yep, this could only be done by STLFLIX. Bringing this vision to life took some serious effort and teamwork. But luckily, our research team had an impressive light bulb moment. And I mean, literally. As one of their first big projects, our team had the difficult task of discovering an appealing product that's both trendy and unique, which LED'd them to the light. I mean, to lights. Early in development, our squad experimented with minimalistic and sculptural styles, but quickly realized the designs weren't quite clicking with the community. So we mapped out every style and lighting setup we could possibly offer, and we finally discovered what we already knew deep down. Our community craves fun and captivating functionality. And this is what we do best. Our Mecha Lights project grew from this idea, drawing inspiration from best-selling designs and popular themes with a little bit of an STLFLIX twist. And we got a functional mecha-inspired lamp drop. After settling in on a visually striking aesthetic, it was time to move to the most fun and challenging part, designing. The first problems came with trying to fit a regular-sized bulb into the animal's heads. Because of the size of the bulb, our first prototypes came out as bulky and very large. As it needed to be reinforced to hold the weight of the bulb and circuitry, the amount of filament needed would make it completely out of the question. Our solution was to adapt the socket to an E27, which is a smaller and widely compatible bulb socket available in the market for an easy purchase all over the world. Now, with a smaller bulb, we could adapt the model as much as possible to reduce filament usage and still have a greatly detailed finished product. But we didn't just want a lamp. That'd be too simple. We needed animals to move their heads so you could direct their lights. And this was a struggle. Building their articulated necks as simultaneously easy to move and not loose was tricky, because for each printer, the tolerances of the intricate joint systems would change. As we're working with really small tolerances, even the slightest change in nozzle temperature or filament humidity could affect your results. And there's no way to calibrate 100% perfectly for every single subscriber at once. So to fix that, we developed a fit test, which is made by multiple fit options that you can print separately and test the tolerances before you commit to the full printed piece. We also made sure to make it extra simple for you to change the bulb without tearing apart the whole model, because who would want that? Another key feature was making the wire discreet and safe, carefully routed in the back of each model so it's out of sight, out of mind, and totally out of tangling hazard. And our final looks are thanks to the talent of our artists and the beauty of 3D printing, which gives each mecha a highly detailed finishing that you wouldn't find in any other production method. So if you're looking for cool and functional, our lovely Mecha Lights is a bold step into making complex, useful, and uniquely styled piece of decoration for your home with a dash of the STLFLIX spice. But we're not done just yet. Stay tuned for what's coming, and I'll see you next time.